Thompson going for a new world record. Ran 421 yesterday.